President Dore Arroyo Sona?
Well, I think personally that she made a strong statement, no, with regards to her presidency and her leadership. No? She made it clear to our, to the people, that she knows what she's doing and she's committed to what she's doing. And I believe that she has the solutions, no, to solve the challenges that's facing the country right now.
Sir, if you would give it a grade of from 1 to 10, how much would you give it?
The what? Her presidency
the speech. Sorry.
The speech? Oh, yes. It was an excellent speech. I would give it a 10, definitely.
What part of her speech would you think that would benefit your district?
Well, her vision for the next year, I mean her plans for the next year, in improving health and investing more in education. That's a big problem now in the district, the lack of classrooms.
Mm-hmm.
So with that thrust in her last year of her presidency, then I hope that, you know, the gap between the students and the number of classrooms available will be lower.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.